दिस इज द क्वेश्चन पेपर ऑफ फर्स्ट ईयर GNM कंडक्टेड इन द मंथ नवंबर 2023. दिस इज द फाइनल ईयर महाराष्ट्र स्टेट बोर्ड ऑफ नर्सिंग एंड पैरामेडिकल एजुकेशन फर्स्ट ईयर GNM बोर्ड एग्जाम क्वेश्चन पेपर. You can see the question paper, that is first one bioscience. This includes the subject anatomy, physiology and microbiology. So the multiple choice questions. First one, hip joint is a dash type of movable joint. Answer is D, ball and socket. Second one, the opacity of lens of the eye is called dash. The answer is C, cataract. Third one, appendix is situated in the dash region of abdomen. The answer is A, right iliac fossa. Fourth one, the dressing removed from a patient's wound are discarded in dash bag as per biomedical waste disposable guideline. The answer is A, yellow. Fifth one, insulin is secreted by dash gland. The answer is D, pancreas. Question number two, match the following. First one, sinoatrial node. The answer is C, pacemaker. Second one, human skeleton. The answer is A, 206 bones. Third one, mitochondria. The answer is E, powerhouse of cell. Fourth one, bile. The answer is B, liver. Fifth one, iodine. The answer is D, simple goiter. Question number C, state true or false. First one, vertebrae is a example of irregular bone. True. Second one, vasodilation is the widening of a vessel lumen. True. Third one, urine collects in the kidney. False. Fourth one, mucous membrane is described the human body's defense mechanism against bacteria. True. Fifth one, chemical messengers released by endocrine gland into the blood are known as hormone. True. Then there are short notes and long essays. This is the Marathi question paper of same subject. This is the next page, the continuation of bioscience Marathi question paper. This is the second subject, behavioral science. It includes psychology and sociology. Question number one, multiple choice questions. First one, dash is very essential for the development of a skill. The answer is C, practice. Second one, the important characteristics of human being is their capacity to dash. The answer is A, grow. Third one, dash is a mental mechanism causes forgetting of unpleasant and painful events. The answer is B, repression. Fourth one, psychology is scientific study of dash. The answer is D, A and B. Fifth one, hierarchy of basic human needs was set up by dash. The answer is B, Maslow. Question number 2, match the following. First one, social problem. Answer is E, dowry. Second one, learning. Answer is D, modification of behavior. Third one, hunger drive. Answer is A, physiological motive. Fourth one, daydreaming. Answer is B, free thinking. Fifth one, extrovert. Answer is C, personality. The question number C, state true or false. Face-to-face relationship is characteristics of secondary group. False. Second one, customs and traditions are devices of social control. True. Third one, intelligence is inborn, all-round mental efficiency. False. Fourth one, attention is one type of learning process. True. Fifth one, secondary group are small in size. False. Then you can see the continuation of the question paper. There are short notes. Give scientific reasons, then essay questions. This is the Marathi paper of same subject. This is the continuation of the Marathi question paper of behavioral science. Third subject is nursing foundation. It has topics, fundamentals of nursing and first aid. First one, multiple choice questions. Normal color of urine is dash. The answer is A, pale yellow or amber. Second one, the most appropriate position for dyspnea patient is dash. The answer is D, Fowler's position. Third one, 1 teaspoon is equal to dash drop. The answer is A, 60 drops. Fourth one, dash is used for examination of inner part of eyeball. The answer is D, ophthalmoscope. Fifth one, medicine given by mouth is called dash. The answer is B, ingestion. Question number 2, match the following. First one, Wolf's bottle. The answer is C, giving moist oxygen. Second one, Flatus tube. Answer is A, flatulence. Third one, hemoptysis. Answer is B, presence of blood in sputum. Fourth one, railing cot. The answer is E, unconscious patient. Fifth one, hot water bag. The answer is D, retention of urine. Question number 3, state true or false. First one, TID means 4 times in a day. False. Second one, 1 gram of fat provides 9 calories. True. Third one, oxygen is administered at the rate of 4 to 6 liters per minute by mask. False. Fourth one, dry dusting is avoided in sick room. True. Fifth one, the infected articles of a patient are called fomites. True. Continuation of the question paper. There are short notes. Give scientific reasons. Define the following and essay questions. This you can see the Marathi question paper of Nursing Foundation. The continuation of Marathi question paper. Fourth subject, community health nursing. It has topics of community health nursing, environmental hygiene, health education, communication skills, and nutrition. Question number one, multiple choice questions. First one, fat soluble vitamin is dash. Answer is B, vitamin E. Second one, causative organism of diphtheria is dash. Answer is D, Cornibacterium bacilli. Third one, the most effective way of communication is dash. The answer is B, two-way. Fourth one, 1 gram of fat gives dash calories. The answer is C, 9. Fifth one, deficiency of niacin causes dash. The answer is B, pellagra. Question number B, match the following. First one, soya bean. Answer is E, protein source. Second one, vitamin D. The answer is A, rickets. Question number 3, anemia. Answer is B, iron folic acid. Question number 4, ORS. Answer is C, dehydration. Question number 5, newspaper. Answer is D, general public. Question number C, state true or false. First one, breastfeeding can be given after OPV. True. Deficiency of vitamin C results in rickets. False. Incineration is best method of infectious refuse disposal. True. Green leafy vegetables contain iron. True. Covaxin is given to prevent hepatitis. False. Continuation of the paper, short notes. There are state differences between and essay questions. This is the Marathi question paper of community health nursing. This is the continuation of Marathi question paper. Thank you.